white lily. And Okawa means big river. So it meant white lily in the big river. I don't have any Japanese blood. I'm a Japanese citizen, pero both my parents are Filipinos. I was just raised by a Japanese dad. I really wanted to post here. Gusto ko talaga siya kasi syempre, minsan lang tayo maging bata. And hindi na ako, wala na ako sa age na tweetums pa. Kumbaga gusto ko naman maging mature na na image. Sobrang ako, prangka. Talagang sobrang totoo lang. Sasabihin ko kung ano gusto kong sabihin. Siguro yun ang nagustuhan nung nag-audition kami nila Direk Loren. Super sweet and super showy. Hindi naman kailangan ng physical appearance ako. Siguro hindi ako namimili. Basta dapat siyang stick to one. Ayoko ng babaero. Ayoko na marami kami. Ako, sakit sa ulo yan. Ay, super ako. Super showy. Super sweet. Gusto ko nga laging 24 hours nakadikit, pero hindi naman pwede, di ba? Parang gum. Di pwede. Ganun ako. As in, gusto ko laging nandyan, nakikita ko. Laging magkasama kami, lagi kaming sweet. And we do things together. Wala nang ibang friends. Siya na lang. Parang ganun. Yun ang gusto ko eh. Ganun ako as a girlfriend. In the bedroom, intimate thing ba yan? You know, you don't have to be rough or you don't have to be very aggressive to show that you really love someone. I think even though the gentle way or even though na pa-sexy ka sa love mo, always looking good in the bedroom and then always making him feel that you love him, parang simple ways showing na you're into him intimately, na not being so aggressive, yung romantic lang. Actually, gusto ko maka-ano ng girls, the kiss ng girls. I did it by smack lang. Pero yung talagang kiss na kiss. But make out, hindi ko naman naisip. Pero it would be nice to try, di ba? Pero hindi rin masyadong that much. Yung mga outfits na gusto ko, yung mga kinky-kinky, yung may nag-ano pa. Pero I don't like to do that, ha? Pero yung mga costume lang. Natutuwa ko kapag meron yung mga outfit ng mga cops and nurse na super ikli. I like that. Lalo na yung merong girl na nag-latigo. Yun.